this season was definitely going to be a fun one. I was going to be the main guy on my team. I was going to get the ball every time. It was going to be pretty fun to play with those guys. But, hey, life throws different shit at you. You got to just take it. I was at a camp in Washington, D.C. for Ball Is Life. I just went up for a layup. There was nothing dirty. The guy hit me midair. I just landed on this. It hyperextended inwards and then cracked outside. But I had no idea, so I finished the game. And then I played a game after that. So that probably didn't help my knee, but I didn't think much of it. I played a couple games, and then I found out it tore. It happened, I want to say August 25th was the original injury. I went to the doctor one day because my knee kept giving out, and they came back with some pretty bad news. They started doing some tests on my knee, started jolting it. Then they went, yo, you got to get an MRI. We think it's torn. And the doctors came back. They talked to me. They told me everything, and they ended it with that I had a torn ACL. And that was a pretty rough day. I mean, I left the hospital, like, crying and stuff, because that's, like, just about the worst injury you can get in basketball. You know, it was definitely a rough couple days from that, but then the next day I just got back to work, and I can't dwell on it. So right now I'm just working on my game. I'm getting shots up every day, 2, 3, 4 times a day. I don't get my surgery until late October, so I'll be doing that full speed. I'll be shooting. I'll be getting up reps full speed until then. And then once that happens, then I'll go straight to rehab. I should be good 6 to 9 months, somewhere around there. I'm gonna keep grinding. I'm gonna put my foot on the gas, and I'm gonna keep grinding. And yeah, I'm not gonna let this drag me down.